guys, it is me, I also want to gamer, bringing you guys a very special video. Yes, today you guys will be looking at my Pokemon Duel account, the decks and the plays that I have, and my current decks. I decided to do this special video cause I'm not gonna be spending a lot of time on YouTube today cause I still have some things that I needed to do, for example homework, and I just wanted to have a little break from Roblox cause I know not a lot of you guys really like Roblox and some of you guys may like Pokemon. And yes, I'm a very big fan of Pokemon too. So as you can see, my current deck is Palkia, Metagross, Ho-Oh, Zapdos, Diocese, and Xerneas. So let's proceed on to the Pokemon collections that I have. So you see our viewing figures. So I actually have 14 EXs and they are Latias, Ho-Oh, Genesect, Palkia, Diocese, Diofox, I don't know how to pronounce, Xerneas, Heatran, Zapdos, Metagross, Mewtwo, Gardevoir, and Rayquaza. And some of these rares is just my collection, so because I really want to collect rares as well because they are rare, as you can see from the name. So let's proceed on to our plates. Yeah, these are my plates. But I really wanted the gold block plate or more hurdle jumps because hurdle jump is actually very useful. You don't need to attack the Pokemon, the other opponent's Pokemon, and you can basically just win the match actually just by hurdle jump. Yeah, it's very simple, and I really wanted gold block this plate because you can basically just block your goal. If like the opponent is about to enter your goal but then you actually block it, so it's actually a very good play as well. And I have an EX plate as well, which is force remove. It is actually quite a good one, as you can see from the display. Can be used when you have Pokemon of all of your Pokemon's entry points, select one of your Pokemon on the field or bench. If that Pokemon's attack knocks a Pokemon out that turn, it will be eliminated from the duel, just like Latios and Latias, that kind of their ability. So yeah, I guess this will be the end of this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, maybe leave a like and subscribe for more gaming contents, actually more Roblox content videos. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out, goodbye.